Mr. Brownlow adopted Oliver as his son, removing with him and the old housekeeper to within a mile of the parsonage house where his dear friends resided. He gratified the only remaining wish of Oliver's warm and earnest heart, and thus linked together a little society whose condition approached as nearly to one of perfect happiness as can ever be known in this changing world.